Can actually beat Bladewise.
Once more.
Yeah. Okay. Same.
That's what happened last time with me. I got drunk and I just waited a long time until I could get sober again to drive back.
Dude, Tomo's such a snitch.
What?
Did you see that he posted, "Hey, Willie, remember when I followed you?"
Oh my goodness.
He posted on Game on Discord. He joined just for this.
Absolutely, buddy. Oh my god, I'm seeing it right now. You guys have your own emojis? What is this?
Someone doesn't know about the emotes.
Really?
Apparently.
It's too bad I'll never get an emote, but that's mainly because I don't have my face on the goddamn stream ever again.
Emote of plushie.
Emote of plushie, please.
No.
Plushgasm.
No.
How does it gasm?
Weep.
Just colon weave colon. Oh my goodness. Missile to the face. Uh-oh. That was the slowest descent to grab I've ever seen. It's so casual. Oh no!
Oh. I don't understand how Teddy plays this character.
I don't know,
Bad jump.
She has excellent pressure though. Peach's pressure on shield is super good just because of flow cancel alone. Unfortunately, because it's Samus, she just kind of upbeats out of everything.
Yeah.
But it's still safe on shield, so if it's plus, he can just go with an aerial and just hold shield.
Where are Peach? I spam jab when I land.
That sounds about right. It hits people out. It's like a frame. It's basically a frame trap. And it confirms in a grab.
And you have to guess if the piece is one jab or two jabs.
Yeah. That's why it's a frame trap.
Yeah.
And both lead into oh my goodness. Both lead into grab, so. Oh god. Okay. Good prediction. He has the stick.
His faces always make me so nervous.
I do think it's kind of hilarious with the Stitch faces, though.
I hate Stitch face, because it means someone got RNG'd, and it wasn't me.
It's called gambling.
Yeah, but I'm used to winning when I gamble.
Wow. Go to the casino or something. Should have been to Olympus. Could have gambled everything.
Wait, what?
It was at a casino.
No way.
It was, like, right above a casino.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I'm
so...
I'm still 18 though. 19. Shoot, I'm 19.
Yeah, that's true. Up. Oh. Don't get up there. Don't get up there. He has to respect all the space that Bladewise has. Oh my goodness. Well, it's kind of the thing that Peach does. Like, because how strong her shield pressure is, you kind of have to respect her space. And or run away a lot. Up smack.
Up tilt.
Oh, gets another one.
Why is Chevy getting so many charge shots?
Because no one respects it, apparently.
Just do what I do in Bucket and Insta-release.
Bucket Insta-release?
Yeah.
That's what I should have done. Dang it.
No, if you want to do that, that's just a hard read. It's definitely not worth it.
Yeah, I figure as much.
But I did it anyway versus him at the set.
I mean, it's one way to do so.
Why am I watching this?
I don't know. Because I'm watching it?
Yeah, that is true.
This matchup is, like, super slow. I mean, they're still at 2 stocks, and it's 4.5 minutes in. It's brutal to watch because the 2 floaties that just never get to kill each other.
I just want to see one of them time the other out.
You don't want that.
No, I do. I want it to happen once. At least once.
I have to play like super long game matches in Melty Blood all the time, and those are 99-second matches. Imagine if this
That's
was
so
8 minutes. It's 99 in-game seconds. I don't know how long it is, like, in actual time, but I would assume it's also 99 yeah. seconds. Oh, no.
No.
Really?
Yeah.
He didn't go for the,
I would have gone for F smash.
That's what I would have gone for. Or up smash, really. Would that have worked? Probably not. He tried to mind game him there a little bit. Try to feel him out after one jab. Tell you, he doesn't really do anything aside from just grab him and smack him. Right. Uh-oh.
Man, at least he's in calm with Game Wash.
Yeah?
These characters...
All right. Near 6 minutes, and we're going to have another maybe four more games after this. It's so brutal. They have such long games, and there's still grands, and they have to fight me.
Yo, please bracket reset.
Oh my.
Go to game 15 with Teddy.
God, no.
Didn't I
was so exhausted after that.
And did you win or lose that one?
I lost that one.
Okay.
I think I lost that one anyways. I don't remember. The game 15 one. I lost, right? That's what I thought.
I lost game 15 to Teddy, too.
It's so hard to play the attrition match.
Last stock, last hits, over 100%. No.
He got that out there. Yep. He landed on the missile? That seems a little bit peculiar. Oh, that was excellent to shield it to get off the platform and immediately nair. Oh, God. Oh, nice jab. Bladewise with the immediate. Okay, that was stupid.
Three. Just kill confirm.
Jab F smash. You know, it's like. Whoa.
Yeah, you've seen the match where Chevy and Bladewise both had beam swords.
Yes, that was in 3.5. Okay. Oh my goodness.
That was before my time.
That was the first pull. Oh my goodness. Bladewise's RNG today is actually pretty insane. Actually, RNG today was insane for pretty much everybody. I'm sorry.
I think it was my blessing.
Yeah, you just come back and it's like, I give you my blessing. Peter's blessing on this wonderful game.
Wonderful.
Oh. Excellent range. He's going to toss it off. Never mind. I hope this is a repeat of what happened like a year ago or 2 years ago, whatever it was. Oh, there it goes. Goodbye. Watch him pull out another one.
Pull out two more.
I mean, granted, like, Beam Sword F Smash isn't the strongest move.
It covers so much
but
space.
It covers a lot of space. I don't think I'll sacrifice for my F Smash, though. I'll keep mine.
Yeah.
I'll keep my broken Marth Tipper.
Did you see Malachi's Sosa?
I have not seen it.
That was it. Oh my god.
Bladewise accidentally tosses the stitch face and just grabs it. Oh my god. Okay, he's gone. Bad DI.
Yeah, Malachi Sosa was its flex zone.
Mm-hmm.
And Malachi got a beam sword. Sosa couldn't do anything.
I figured not.
Yeah.
Like, Wario's ability to, like, space depends on, like...
Oh my god.
Like, he needs to cover the space, like, far away enough so that he can, like, at least wave back. Oh my god. But if the beam sword just, like, whips out, it's super long range,
yeah,
you
so
can't
so
get
so
out.
Anything. Like, it's essentially pulling a 9 against Wario.
Oh no. Alright.
Oh, the
nice AGT. Oh god.
Yeah, but PM doesn't have any unique mechanics, right?
Yeah, it doesn't. It's a carbon copy of Melee. What's Dacus?
I don't know.
Dash tag cancel up smash.
I think
know?
It's PM Jank.
Yeah, PM Jank. So that's kind of unfortunate. Bladewise able to take the bomb away from Chevy while he's recovering so he couldn't get back. Ouch. So let's see, that was a stitch face and a beam sword in one game. Think we'll see more? Goodbye.
Yeah, just because of how many times turnips are pulled.
Yeah. Wow, that reached so far. Chevy loves his platforms. Too much. Oh my goodness. Is he really unable to do anything about that? That's no way.
Peach is slow, man.
Peach is slow, but I don't think she's that slow.
And Samus up is pretty good.
Wow! That, down air blaster?
That wasn't the best DI. I think Teddy
probably could have. If he didn't DI hard up, then he probably would have lived. But still, that's incredible how he killed so super early. You think he'll complain about that? That's a yes, right?
If he didn't in that moment, then I'm going to say no. Because it was possible to nail it.
Yeah.
I wonder if Bladewise watches his box. Yeah.
He might. I'm not sure. What? Oh, there's the mix-up. Usually he goes for dare and air, just because it's more consistent. But the dare up air, with the DI reads, kills way earlier. Peach's up air is actually pretty good.
It is.
It's not as good as Ness up air, but it's still solid.
It's a bit better than Gameloft up air.
That's true.
Yep.
Especially at killing, anyways. For comboing, I'm not sure. Kind of equal, maybe.
I don't know. Gameloft up air is like one of his best moves. It's so sick. I think up air is such a good move on Gameloft.
It's so amazing. Comes out frame three. It's a combo breaker on itself. Oh, God.
It's combos into everything.
Yep. Oh, I tried to do the down air again to seal it.
Yeah.
Oh, reads it.
Yeah.
So what time is it right now? 10:48? Oh, boy. If these go for another six-minute match and three more games, it's going to be 11.
Man, I'm excited.
Are you excited for more? Gun Smash is not covered up.
I'll see you tomorrow, Aki. I can't watch this anymore.
Okay, that's fine. All right, I guess I'll just commentate this match by myself. That's fine. I'll be sad and lonely. Wow, he had enough time to actually spot dodge that. That's crazy. Now, if only Chevy would stop crouch canceling the goddamn down smash, maybe he would do some better moves. Some jab stagger pressure. Oh, there's turnip. All right. Just gonna head out. All right, see you tomorrow. Oh, close. Chevy's pressure is a lot of staggering, just forcing people to like press buttons at the wrong time. It just catches them off guard with it. Oh. Chevy is playing super slow. It's super awkward. Oh, he didn't float high enough. It's actually okay. His legs tap the grapple. Oh my goodness, this is so difficult to commentate by myself. Oh my god! Alright. Video games. What is this pressure? That was like a triple overhead if that was a fighting game. Alright, stops him out. Gives him a little bit of a charge shot. Clips his legs with his legs. Legs are the most busted move in the game. Have you noticed that? Legs are like the strongest moves in every fighting game. Peach down air. Samus down smash. Samus nair. Ness F tilt for God knows why. Ness D tilt. Legs are broken. What a good body part. Oh, stuffs him out once more. Oh, God. Wow, he's still alive. Whoop. Oh, he never landed. F smash. F smash again. Tried to blaster him on the way down. Didn't catch him. Gets stuffed out. He's trying to do something. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That shield pressure. He's just playing super slow and a little bit of the aggression, but just leaving enough of a gap to make Bladewise afraid of doing something. Alright. There's early. Missile to approach. Last shot, tries to up tilt. Bladewise just can't get back on stage. Gets up tilted and dies. Bladewise does have the lead. Let's see if Chevy can actually come back. He's playing a little bit defensive while Bladewise is trying to approach. He's getting all that stage positioning to just completely stuff, put Chevy in the corner. Tomahawk nothing. All right. Grab the up smash. Nair. Oh, F air. All right. Oh, stuffs him out of his double jump dare. Missile, 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 missile. He has the turnip. That's not good. Oh. Zaps him out of the air. Oh my goodness, that killed him. The bad DI. Blaster. Kind of overextended the fair. A little bit lucky with the dot eyes. My god, his shield is so slow. Do it. Yep. Oh no. Dash through F smash actually takes the stock. 2-1 going to Chevy. Fountain of Dreams. Bands Fountain of Dreams. Going to FD.
3, 2, 1, go!
Tries to anti-air with the up smash. Tries to get him down to the ground. Wow, it's like a fencing match. It's more of a fencing match than Marth Ditto's. Jesus. Down throw. There. See y'all. Sadaba. Wow, that killed. I'm so surprised that all these like are killing super early. I guess mainly because I'm not used to watching Samus kill at early percents. Alright. He still retains his grapple. Okay. Gets back on stage. Gets the grapple back. Puts Bladewise into the corner, but now he's in the sky. He needs to get down. Both characters having the ability to just approach through the air with some plus on block moves. It's almost like an anime fighter, really. Just approach from the air and just use an attack. Hope they block, go for frame traps. Too bad you don't, there's no air dashes. One grab from Bladewise should be able to end Chevy's stock. At least at this percent, anyways. Zap. Oh my god. That's quite unfortunate. Was that the bomb? takes the jump out now with an F smash. Seems like Chevy's ability to just maneuver around blade-wise is actually stuffing him out. Oh. There was nothing he could do aside from mashing the stick just to get out of tumble and then actually air dodging in just so he has the ability to grab. He got another stitch face. Let's see if that's actually going to be enough for a comeback too. Ouch. All right. Blade-wise is, oh my goodness. Oh, stitch face disappears, but that's actually a super big comeback. Very big comeback. Oh my goodness. That was basically a nine hammer. Oh. Then there's dot eyes. Oh my goodness. Blade-wise's RNG is just insane right now. This song is sick, by the way. I love Under Night Ember's music. He goes for another grab, gets punished. Yeah, he tries to go for some cheeky shenanigans. Down smash, even if you block the forward air, down smash is not going to come out, and you get punished for that. All right. Xantian not connecting properly. There. Standard combo. Oh, not safe. Not at that range. That turnip hitbox lasted so long. Dead? Oh my god, Blade-wise, what are you doing? Cutting faster. Alright. Pressure string forces him to roll, gets a lot of the jabs, and kills him off the F throw. Alright. A little bit of missile camp and try to tack on some extra damage before going in. Almost gets him off the top of that back air. He keeps stuffing him out with that F smash too. Like those legs just poking out a little bit. Alright, Shuriken's out. Accidentally D reverse. Down smash dealing so much damage. He's at a very bad spot. Oh, all right. Oh, he predicted it, but he didn't get the sweet spot. Death? Oh, no. That's quite unfortunate. The momentum after the bomb actually led him straight into the blast zone for the death, and now it's 2-2. Last game. This is going to be another 30-minute match. Hooray. Quite a peculiar stick. Alright. At least he had the ledge to make it safe a little bit. Knew that Blade-wise was going to go for the Nair, so he went opts for the safe up B. Shurikens. Gotta love the dragon punches. Alright. Oh. Chevy's not dashing back far enough. He's missed those quite a few times. That's, gets clipped. Recovers his invuln frames quite a lot with those hack stashes. Let's get back in. That's a little bit too early. A little early. All right. All right. Blade-wise got the advantage by just 14%. That's an easy grab. Predicts a reaction. Not really much gain, though. Chevy's getting all these predictions, but he's not getting much out of them. Unfortunately. He uses the down tilt, the crawl attack to get under Blade-wise while he's trying to do the forward air. Stuffs him out. Gets stuffed out himself. Oop. Another edge guard situation. Still another edge guard situation. All right. Oh, that was tricky. That little fade back. Charges up the shot. One grab should be able to get him. All right. There it is. All right. Unfortunately, does not predict. Oh, God. He was still floating, and he couldn't grab the ledge because he was facing behind. Catches him jumping. Jab, jab, jab. All right. Still has his float to get back. There, Nick, down throw there. There, yep. Stuffed him out. 42% deficit, not bad. Still has a little bit to climb though. Peach, not the most combo-y character, so. He's just poking him with F-tilts. Just poking him. Just rack up the damage via pokes. Play Street Fighter neutral. And he's playing Street Fighter neutral much in the same vein that he just shorty-kens out of pressure. Unfortunately, the pressure is safe. Oh, tries to anti-air him with the up smash. Oh, no. Death. Oh. He's getting super close with these punishes. Oh, is that death? Close. That's an early jump. All right. Bam. Okay, covers everything. Now it's a 40% deficit. Let's see if he can clutch it out. Getting quite the comeback. Super close. Zaps him for a little bit of damage. Gets off stage though. He's out of the positioning. That's his grapple, if I remember. Uh-oh. Bladewise is relentless. And he's dead. Alright. Now it's time for me to play.